Hoka got fixed as kindergarten. For polka dots who loved Grandpa had fixed everything. When she tore her favorite dress, Grandpa mended it lickety split with duct tape. When she smeared her ladybug tattoo, she scrubbed it off with runny soap. When she fell into the prickly bushes, he covered her legs with